prophesying, performing miracles, and working wonders, preaching, doing the work of God. That one is not a license to enter the kingdom of God. Races to enter the kingdom of God is righteousness. It is to do the will of God. Because the Bible says that in that day, many will come saying, did we not prophesy? Did we not heal? Did we not cast out the demons? Did we not preach? Did we not do good in the church? But they will be told, go away, depart. I don't know you, depart. Workers of iniquity, because they did not do the will of God. So let us not think, after serving God, after ministering, after performing signs and miracles, prophesying, preaching, teaching, doing the things that the people do in the church, let us not think that those will guarantee any of anyone to enter the kingdom of God. What will benefit, what will guarantee, it is righteousness and holiness. Without holiness, no one shall see the kingdom of God. So after we do all those things, let us examine our life.